a lot. Last week, Mr. Frankenstein, where were you last week?
I've been here like four times in the last couple of weeks. Not here, but in Louisiana. I think I've broken the record for the most times I've heard the word y'all in a day. Today.
How y'all doing, man? I'm really glad y'all came out.
It's a very family atmosphere here. I feel like I'm part of a family.
Something bigger. You know what? Mr. Frankenstein here, he just speaks the truth, because last week we were in Shreveport, and we got so much love in that place, man. All I'm gonna say is this, and I mean this, Louisianians, y'all some good people. Not to mention your weather's amazing. Don't you love fall time? Here's why I love fall time. No humidity. The leaves change. Well, most states the leaves change. There's football today. My Redskins won today. Today your Detroit Lions won. This guy. Hold up. LSU, baby, LSU. You win some, you lose some. It's all right. Either way, Mr. Franklin, he said it best. We are family tonight. And for that reason, it ain't about football. It's about us, y'all. All of us together. And that said, look at the person next to you, someone near you. Look them in the eyeball. Get to know them really quick. Maybe, here's an idea. Maybe smell their breath. That's one way to tell real quick. Kind of scary, but you can do it. And then repeat these words. Look them in the eye. Don't look at me, baby. I'll be here all night, I promise. Look at your friend. Say, I love you. That was not all together. All together, say, I love you with the love of the Lord. Now give them a hug and a holy kiss. That's how you change the world. That's how you change the world.